Then I took an arrow in the knee.
What do you have to do? Nothing?
My lord, please.
Here, no time for I'd like you to have this as a token of
I
my friendship.
Need more information.
What's the meaning of this interruption? Jarl Balgrep is not receiving visitors.
Who's this, then?
Well, that explains why the guards let you in. Come on, then. The Jarl will want to speak to you personally.
So, you were at Helgen. You saw this dragon with your own eyes?
Ireleth was right.
What do you say now, Proventus? Shall we
disrespect the law and you disrespect me?
Against the dragon?
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger.
The Jarl of Falkreath will view that as a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should not...
I'll not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters
You should talk to the Jarl up in Dragon's Reach. Lend any aid you can.
To Riverwood at once.
Yes, my Jarl.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
Faringar, I think I've... found someone who can help you with your...
For your help, sending word to the Orc strongholds that you're to be trusted. You should be welcome there now.
Divine smile on you, friend.
Tell me what you told me about the dragon.
Oh, that's right. We saw it coming from the south.
Get over here!
Anything I've ever seen.
What did it do? Is it attacking the watchtower?
I want no money. It is a
get off! Get over here!
Do you get to the Cloud District very often? Oh, what am I saying? Of course you don't.
There's a nip in the air. Cold won't be good for my crops. Never is. I own the palladium.
Let's go. We need to get to the Western Watchtower before it's too late.
Get over here!
tales tell of the Dragonborn who could kill dragons and steal their power. You must be
one. I'm proud to be your battle brother, Dragonborn. Whiterun doesn't need to fear with you. Come on here, Leth. Tell us, do you believe in this Dragonborn business?
What happened at the watchtower? Was the dragon there?
Dragonborn? What all has
splendid?
There's a house available right now. Enjoy your visit. The Jarl is, as you can imagine, very busy. I can assist you. The house I mentioned earlier is still available. Wonderful. Here's the key to your new home. If there's any more I can help you.
Get over here! 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 Get over here!
Go cast your fancy magic so stay safe.
Passing through on your way to High Hrothgar? Mostly foods. The Greybeards tend not to get out much. Well, it's trouble is, my legs aren't wet. Really? Here, take this bag of supplies. At the time. Not today. I'm just not ready to.
So, a Dragonborn appears. First, let us see if you truly are Dragon, Master Borin. Now, it's your turn. Stand next to me. Master Borin will open the gate. Use your whirlwind sprint to pass through before it closes. Quick mastery of the new tomb is. You are now retrieved. Remain true to the way of the voice. You will return.
I've been looking for you. That's not something I'm supposed to deliver. like that's it.
You cannot escape the dragon ball.
And when the Lord is also a witness, none will stand to oppose him. Good to see you. Quite a clock. Anyway, I appreciate it.
Thralls of yours are slower than Argonians in a blizzard.
Feel free to grab a pick and help them out. I prefer not to sully myself with... manual labor.
There goes another one.
But weak-willed rabble. Even dead, they're on